Welcome to the Char Jr. Ryuki channel, where gaming and nachos are lore. So sit back, relax, and let's dip in.
"Yes," he said, "I know these ruins." He was a shabby fellow, all rotten with maps and maladies to see. I caught him looking at me strangely, as if what he really wanted to know was how I knew of them. Biting back the temptation to box his ears for the impudent, I simply smiled and told him that my family's library contained intriguing travel books. The illiterate oaf did not understand that, of course. He agreed to lead us anyway. I have told the children truly this will be an extraordinary adventure. If those old stones hold a financial benefit, merely the first many. Little munchkins, these doors are locked.
Do you? I find it most useful.
Ah, you have one of those wonderful Martinvilles. No, of course not, my dear fellow.
It's my own design, Professor, along with everything you see.
Most useful. You understand, of course, where the Ministry sent me. That they have concerns.
Concerns about what? Those must be the ruins. Excuse me. Son of a McNugget. Someone was playing poker. Someone must have cheated. Dare to cheat? Aw, I can't interact with the piano. Thank you.
Hello?
Precious eagle cactus fruit. Help us.
Precious cactus fruit? Help us. The bank is refusing credit. The ignorant swine. I sit alone at night. Once the children and servants are safe from this. When they cannot hear me. My darling, how I need you now. They say I have squandered my fortune. That my investment in these latest machines has ruined the family name. That I was to remain a local butcher. What are these two arms compared to the multitude that can be upon? Without pay, without time, by adapting mechanisms we find in the looms and mills. If the bank has its way, it will all come to nothing. If they come for the house, I swear I will kill them. I will kill them all. I will take my life. My life. Something had to have moved. Ah, I'm a dumb. Oh. Oi. What are you doing, little munchkin? Replacement is satisfactory. So, like a pump. Better the intestinal canal like a tapeworm. Already hosting intrusion and debris. Brass better than copper. More resistant. Filaments sewn to bone hole. Marrow pipe removal with needle potential. Composite replacement straightforward. Will respond to electromagnetic inducement to increase yield. Serum provides accelerant setting, resulting in naturalizing. Subjects still require severing. To reduce emotional distress upon reactivation. Damn it! Damn this wretched soul. Only. Cool. What's that supposed to mean? Oh, you dirty, dirty guy.
This dawning epoch, this age of reason, an empire grown fat, ripe for the bleeding.
Yeah, and you're a pervert. Where'd the other way lead to? Shut up, phone. Go through this door. In Lily's honor, a banquet. We will fasten the great mouth down over the chimney and inhale the world and suck the fairies and the nonsense clean from your dirty heart. I'm impressed so far. This is only the second episode, which is almost about to end. If it doesn't stop. Are you going to load the music? Ah, okay. I thought the game was gonna crash right there. Why would I need to run? Tell me something. Why do I need to run all of a sudden? So I guess I'll sit right here and I'll call this an episode and I'll see you guys in the next one.